basically, with all the new music we've been writing, I think we compare it to the last two albums. Last two records, same producer, same general sound. I think it was like we kind of found our niche and we kind of played it pretty safe. With this new album, I think we're just really exploring things that we've never done before.
I would say we've definitely taken a turn to a darker side of music. I think, you know, we've always been a pretty positive band, and, you know, everyone goes through some shit sometimes. And I think that really reflects on this new record, is kind of getting some of the aggression out that we've been facing over the last, you know, 4 years.
Blessthefall has always been such a guitar-driven band. With this record, the guitar kind of took a step back, and like when we were writing, you know, I would do a lot of things in MIDI and just like with the keyboards and just plotting out like certain effects, and that actually became more of like a prominent role in the band.
Kind of like the last two, we really wanted to make sure we stayed true to Witness. So on Awakening, we kind of wanted to, you know, stay on the same path that we were going, and then on this one, we're definitely going outside of the box.
We've been very overprotective with our songs in the past. Everyone has their input on every single part of the music and vocals in this new record, and which is something amazing. It's a great team effort, and I don't think we're all holding each other accountable and not letting, you know, anything slide whatsoever. Am I gonna be the last one standing? How's it gonna feel?
Recording drums on this album was awesome. Every hit I took, you could just feel the power in
them. I'm kind of a new metal kid, so I really like a lot of like new metal, like breakdowns and like screaming stuff. So like my patterns are a little different than like what Eric and Elliot would like have in their head. So I write for what I do, and then I bring it to them, and then they kind of like tweak it a little bit.
We're experimenting a lot with like Podform, a lot of plugins, which is different for me because our last two albums we did it very organically. Some of the stuff that Joey can do is just incredible. It's remarkable.
He's bringing like this whole crazy new element to the band. He's an awesome dude. He knows what he's doing, man, and he has this like special touch to make your music really come alive and sound bigger than life. I think like I'm painting these really cool pictures with these new songs and stuff like that, and something I've never really done before. Like I said, I've always been pretty real with everything, so this one is a lot more creative. Even in the darkest of our songs, and maybe some lyrics might seem a little bit negative, there's always a light at the end of the tunnel with all of our music.
It's a little faster, it's a little more pissed, but it's definitely a record I've been wanting to write for a really long time.
So far, it's sounding like nothing we've ever done before, honestly. So I think that change is good, and it's going to be something that's really going to shock the fans when they hear it for the first time.